So here we are in Belfast, just about to start off on our 450 mile journey from Belfast to London in aid of Bowel Cancer UK, and we've got our support vehicle in the background. And when
you lay them freezing on... So we decided to do this in memory of my Aunt Joanne, who unfortunately died last year at age 47. So we thought we'd take on the challenge. And you know
it, so it doesn't stop you. Harry, why are you actually getting involved with this?
Well, standing very close to me over there is my father, who just recently retired. And shortly after his retirement, he was diagnosed with bowel cancer, and so therefore went on to have secondary cancer. And I just thought it was a great way.
The private collection.
Good for me. There's
just no need for that kind of thing in the public. Conor's third puncture of the day. God love him.
Right, we've finally made it down the drop. Dream all this again. So Conor had three punctures, that he's never had a puncture since he's had his bike. I fell over twice with my feet locked into my pedals. One to my left, one to my right. About 2 minutes from the hotel. And I also lost one of the lenses from my glasses. So I poked myself right in the eye. So I've broken my glasses as well. So apart from that, it was brilliant. Terry, what's wrong with you?
Yeah,
I can just show the hotel how close we are, the sign on the right.
There is an actual sign for the hotel.
We haven't actually made it out.
No, we haven't even made it out the front gate.
So we haven't actually made it out of the gate, and we've stopped the gate. Well done, Captain.
I love this thing.
We got a mile or two from the hotel, and then
Garmin
is the worst piece of technology I've ever seen in my life. It took us, instead of going in a straight road where we were going, it took us up a mountain and then down a mountain. And then up another mountain and then
across
down
a ford.
I hate Garmin.
Instead of just going on the straight road, so the boys are absolutely battered.
Shattered.
We've been exhausted, we've been hurt.
I went blind.
Terry couldn't see because he's diabetic, so he couldn't see for a good 5 minutes.
Yeah, he's diabetic. JustGiving.com/Belfast to London.
Hey, sexy pants! Okay, so we've arrived in Shrewsbury. We've done 80 miles today. It's been absolutely ridiculous through Snowdonia. We don't have time to stop as I move it up.
Please donate. He hurt
a lot. Yeah, my legs fell.
There's been a lot of pain today, so if you want to donate, go for a very worthy cause.
Really, really far.
96 miles.
It hurt.
Gone in still crap.
Got lost.
Nearly cried.
One life and it goes quite rapid. Bad times can't match it. This is the best way to live. Non-stop. with no negatives. Have a good time and stay positive. Next time. When it's over, I can come
alive. Okay, everybody. We finally made it to London. This is Andrew, Joanne's husband. Harry, Connor. Can we also just thank all our family and friends for all the well wishes we had, and also everybody that's donated. We can't believe the response we've got.
This one's for you, Dad. Love you very much.
Here's right. To Joanne.
Here's Joanne. Joanne.
Memory of Joanne.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
See you later.
Let's go Western clubbing, champagne popping. Let's keep it rocking, party ain't stopping. Don't you worry, let's keep it rocking, party ain't stopping. Dirty cash, I'm splashing out. Share it with the fam, I give the whole rationale. Keep the level up while the rest frassing out. Anybody guessing, I'm lashing out. Standard, just started, party ain't over. Can't beat that, everybody's still sober. Call all the freeloaders over. Tell them have a bottle and a glass on me. The night ain't done, the night's still young. It's just started, it's just begun. The night ain't over, it's only 1:08. Half-hearted, I spend more.